What I do want to say, John, is you said that these protests have been happening because of what the president has done, because he's getting things done. The biggest one of all happened the day after the inauguration when he hadn't done anything yet.
He still hasn't
done
anything.
Well, they don't like the outcome of the
election. He hasn't done one thing, right?